We are so grateful for Pastor Yip. When he came over here in Uganda, he preached, and what really caught my heart is the one-on-one session with God and with people taking it up with God, like one-on-one, in communication, in praying, and even in worshiping. One-on-one, it creates that intimacy. I really bless the Lord that everything he has preached has been so wonderful, but this was a message to me. I feel I'm blessed, and I thank God for this. Stay blessed.